Things are about to get good.
Making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 224 pounds, Matt Cardona!
We've seen this man face adversity before, but this could be his toughest challenge yet.
There are a few rules in an ambulance match besides getting your opponent in the vehicle and shutting the door. Let's see if he can take advantage of this match's extreme nature and do whatever it takes to win. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Yeah, now we're talking.
For this superstar, he needs to throw his opponent in the back of this ambulance and shut the door.
But looking at this man, I know he will do whatever it takes to incapacitate his opponent, to keep him in the back of that vehicle, and to send his mangled body to the local medical facility. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Sent home in the back of an ambulance tonight.
Well, hopefully it's only home and they won't be heading to the local medical facility.
Yeah, there's no telling what kind of chaos we'll see. No rules and only one way to end this match. Once that ambulance door closes, it's all over. Okay, this could be too much. A sledgehammer? Really?
Knee right to the gut.
Stomp after stomp after stomp. The proverbial mud hole has been stomped, and now it's time to walk it dry. Knee to the gut.
Contact to the back of the neck. He had it scouted. Straight impact on the throat. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Countered it just in time. Knee right to the gut. And he's really gotten into his zone right now.
It is all going his way right about now.
Corey, do you expect the lack of disqualification in this ambulance match to be a big factor?
I expect it to be the deciding factor, Cole. Whoever pushes the boundaries and goes to the most extremes with their offense is going to be in the driver's seat here.
That was quite the impact on the apron. You might be in shock now, but you'll be feeling lasting pain for a few weeks to come.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Knee right to the gut. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Oh boy, foreboding message here. Opening those doors.
No way.
Suicide dive.
Whatever it takes to win.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously. Caught with a DDT.
He's starting to struggle here.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Oh man, turns that into a devastating steady shot to the knee.
Trying to force the first door closed.
We've got a Herculean struggle on our hands.
One door is shut. We could be looking at the end here.
Inches away from ending this one.
And they're not ready to let this end just yet.
Still more fight to be had.
And now thrown back into the ring. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Funky butt loving. He's got a baseball bat.
He must have had that scouted.
Oof, taking a swing straight to the face.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this. DDT!
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Just one step ahead.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
He's able to fend off the attack. Ooh, bullseye.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Bad predicament right here. Look at this. And what's he looking for here?
The steel chair. Never as innocent as it looks.
Oh! Oh, and that buys some time.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
That took athleticism.
This is when you have to make your move, when you have to dig deep and carry your opponent into the ambulance.
Set up and he's throwing this sweep.
Nicely done.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
He's got the answer for that one. Here it is. Vintage.
Oh, no.
Tombstone pile driver.
This ends now.
It's always disorienting taking those hits. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered.
Big drop of the leg.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Here we go.
Diving into a clothesline.
Taking it outside the ring now. Trying to make his way atop the ambulance. A dangerous position to be in.
Perched on top of the ambulance now. He's got something big in mind.
Oh, no!
Oh, just completely off target there.
A rough landing from the top of the ambulance. This could be the turning point.
And launched into the back of the ambulance. That's not where this superstar wants to be right now.
face. Halfway home now.
Pushing with every fiber of their being to slam the door.
I can't believe they're going to win this. They're going to win it.
And they escape. That's incredible.
What resolve.
We are seeing the will to win from these men. Not an ounce of quit in them.
The struggle to gain power has switched hands multiple times. It's been a seesaw battle at times.
Had it scouted.
The knee right on the temple.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
Snapmare.
Oh, man, a face scrape with his boot.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Scouted.
He's ripped.
With great agility, he might have just bought himself the time he needs to carry his opponent into that ambulance.
Wow, what a leg drop.
The knee right on the temple.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Bringing out that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme.
Whack! This is turning into Swanson Street.
Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Here's a snapmare.
Followed by the knee drop.
Had a fracture in orbital.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Lands a body shot. They carry around that spot to be in.
Right into the ambulance. This match is closing in on the end.
Desperately trying.
Now nah, just needs to get that second door closed.
Just close the second door, and victory is yours.
Shut the door, seal their fate.
There's no way this is happening. They escaped.
Miraculous.
He saw that one coming. Ambulance is open for business. Are we close to hearing the sirens?
He turns it around.
Danger here now. You don't want to be near the ambulance looking like this.
Good timing with that reversal.
Being taken apart, it might be getting a look of their ultimate fate right now.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Getting an up close and personal view of their ride out of this arena.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Put into position now.
Running power slam!
Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Selecting the shovel, and you know what that means. We're in for some punishment.
Oh, coming down hard with that shovel.
Able to parry that one.
Absolutely savage.
Here it is,
That's it. That's got to do it.
The engine's running and the ambulance is ready to go.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
And he's able to counter.
Oh, no. Getting dragged to the edge of the ambulance.
Boom!
Doing their best. First door shot. Needs one more.
Oh, I'm trying to close this second door and win the match.
Inches.
They slammed the door. This one's over. I can't believe they won. What a match.
Here is your winner, the Blueprint King.
Watching the survivor of this ambulance match.
Putting all of your power, all of your disdain for your adversary into getting them into the ambulance.
We saw the length someone will go to when they're hell-bent on destroying.